Once you've had your cinnamon rolls rolled out and you're ready to cut and you've marked, go ahead and take your floss underneath, cross over. You don't tie a knot, you just cross them together and it automatically makes a cut, just like that.